Mawlana Shaykh, may qaddas Allah sirru, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala granted His mercy to His awliya, after Prophet and Sahaba, to Awliyaullah. And Awliyaullah, they distribute that mercy over their followers in different ways. Everyone is being guided by a guide. That guide for that group of people, Allah will give them something. The others, Allah will give them something else, make Prophet happy, to give everyone equally.